Can one of the vets get in the weighing room, please? The vet to the weighing room, please.
Here, Alfie and Captain America. Good to take them along. We're good down here from Crone Rock, up on the other side, west of Venice. Between these two is Mardud. They're followed through by the Table Companions, Indian Prince, and Tommy Steele, and some beggars, Melvin. And the back three of his early states are Barisma Silver, Lord Multitick. Let's get serious. I'll see you over the third. And he's up to the far side of the court for the first time. And it's Captain America on the inside of their office. He's about 2 hours clear from Stone Rock. And he's up to the third. And then the Boston Venice on the inside. And the 100-penny element. Yeah, 2 hours time. Tommy Steele. Advance. Make a velvet, Mardud. Disappear behind the farm. Quickly reappear. Pretty good gallop here. There's Captain America. Take them along the length clear from Air Alfie. On the inside of Crone Rock. Track through the course by Monster Menace. Hill, then comes Tommy Steele, Mardud, Indian Trench, Beggar's Velvet. Let's get serious. The one that's attached is the Grey Barrack Glass Silver. This is climbing the hill for the first time. And on the front, Captain America, Lord Rock, Air Alfie on the inside, Monster Menace, track these through and forward. Tommy Steele, and that's it. Davis. The home straight for the first time. Good jump by the leader there, Captain America. In the 2 length advantage over Crone Rock. Or the 2 lengths away then to Air Alfie. Getting a squeeze from Tom Hamilton, then comes Boston Menace. Dives and that got away with it. Up the fourth ahead of Robin Steele. Then comes Mardud. Alfie, then comes Tommy Steele, Mardud. Let's get serious, Indian Prince, Lord Multitrix, and then Beggar's Velvet, Barisma Silver, now Matt Marker again. He's picked up and raced down to the middle of these two fences down the side of the course, Lord America, length clear there from Crone Rock, 2 lengths away to Marshall Menace. For the three back of Tommy Steele and the inside of Mardud, let's get serious, closing up on the outside. Then comes here Alfie and the strong driving now to reach this final fence down the side of the course. Then comes this one followed through by Indian Prince, Beggar's Velvet, and the back two remaining. Barisma Silver and Lord Poppy. Two fences on the far side of the course. And it's here Crone Rock and Gillan Cole have gone on. 3 lengths clear. Boston Menace over in second. Mardud over in third. Three towards the final open ditch. Crone Rock, the lengths clear. Boston Menace. Let's see if he's closing up on the outside. Reappearing behind the park. So there's 4 fences left to jump in the main open race. And it's Crone Rock, by a length clear from Monster Menace. He's tracked through by Mardud and let's get serious, racing in third and fourth. And then on towards the fourth last, then comes Tommy Steele. Bottom bar silver. They have a lot of ground from the rear now. Really close them down as they climb the hill for the final time. Corner on the left clear from one to menace. Left hand clear to two back to main third. Bottom bar silver still staying on the green. Right to the top of the hill. Hanging on to these as well. Reach the top of the hill. Right in with three bends and legs jump down towards the third part. And going rock, looking down, half a length clear from Watch the Menace. These two going on to three legs clear from Tommy Steele, then Get Serious, Barraclough Silver, and Marhood. Down towards the second line. And Let's Get Serious is trying to take it up now. Joined in the past by Moscow Menace and Jamie Hamilton. This is Moscow Menace. Let's get serious. Moscow Menace. Got the upper hand. It's got towards the line. Moscow Menace in the far side. Let's get serious. In the near side. It's going to be close. Moscow Menace in the far side. Let's get serious. Same kill. Tommy Steele. Barraclough Silver. Thrown rock. Barhood. And one Mullen. Oh, buddy!